Ripple donates $50 million to 17 universities to boost blockchain crypto adoption. Cryptocurrency startup Ripple, the blockchain-based payment network, is donating $15 million to 17 universities around the world to bolster the adoption of blockchain technology underpinning Bitcoin. Ripple announced the partnership called the University Blockchain Research Initiative on its website June 4th. The company said its donation will be made in the US dollars, not cryptocurrency. We are excited to announce the University Blockchain Research Initiative, a collaboration with the top universities around the world to support and accelerate academic research, technical development, and innovation in blockchain, cryptocurrency, and digital payments, the San Francisco-based company said. Interest in blockchain spikes. Ripple says interest in blockchain is skyrocketing as people are starting to discover the game-changing potential of distributed ledger technology. For new business use cases such as making cross-border payments faster, lower cost, and more transparent to users of blockchain for good, students and functionally globally are imagining a major contributor to the creation of the more robust and valuable blockchain and payments ecosystem, the company said. Here is a complete list of the 17 universities that Ripple is investing in: Princeton University, MIT, University of Pennsylvania, India Institute of Technology, Australian National University, College of the Law, Delphi University of Technology, Fundação Gutalio Vox, University of California, International Institute of Information Technology, Korea University, University of Texas and Austin, University of North Carolina and Chapel Hill, University College London, University of Luxembourg, University of Nicosia, University of Oregon, University of Waterloo. Ripple is showing the world how confident it is in the future of blockchain by putting its money where its mouth is. In April 2018, the company invested $25 million of its XRP cryptocurrency into blockchain capital Parallel 4, a $150 million fund that will invest in blockchain ventures, as CCN has reported. Ripple has also used its burgeoning crypto wealth for good social causes. 2 weeks ago, Ripple partnered with the actor Ashton Kutcher to donate $4 million in XRP to the Ellen DeGeneres Wildlife Fund, which aids endangered species. Kutcher, an investor in Ripple, is a long-time Bitcoin bull.